All right, we have an update for all of you who were concerned about the story we showed you earlier this week that featured a cat caught riding on top of a van on a Nebraska interstate. Well, good news, that cat is okay. The cat actually belonged to the owners of that van. Pet owner Michelle Krieger says she thought she heard a meow while she was in the van, but figured she was just hearing things. Krieger says her cat was not injured, and when she got him off the van's roof, there were no signs he was even scared. She says her and her boyfriend were more afraid than the little guy. Krieger says the two-year-old cat was up there for about 2 miles, living up to his name of Rebel. And don't worry, Krieger says she checks the top and the bottom of her van every time she gets ready to drive now. How he was able to cling to that roof going so fast, though, is still a mystery.